One of the scariest things about smart people is that they have the capacity to explain anything, to defend a lot of things, to make a logical case, to paint a perfect picture. And sometimes if you aren't as smart as them, they can make an argument that's so convincing, so persuasive, that you can't even rebut it, but you know that there's something wrong about this. My favorite type of this kind of deception is when a person is making a decision that is obviously a short-term decision, the decision to leave a marriage that they are not supposed to live, a decision to quit a job that is not yet time to quit, a decision to sell a property that it's not yet ripe to sell, to buy a car that is not yet time to buy, to start a business or make an investment that it is just not yet time to invest in. And then when you point it out, they can make this huge, beautiful argument as to why this is a long-term decision. I'm buying this car because in 2 years, this car will rise in value, you know, or I'm starting this business because, you know, you talk to some people who maybe start a business during a time of plenty, and they say, I'm starting the business because this is the time for this type of business. There's nothing more dangerous than a smart person who can make a very convincing argument for the wrong thing, can make a deep, well-argued, well-considered, persuasive argument for the wrong thing. It is a very dangerous trap for you to put yourself in. If you are that kind of person, you want to stop, you want to consider, and you want to be sure that you are telling the truth to yourself.